The reason those entities, the IDF, the Israeli National Police, and the Israeli government, are sending their best to your campuses is because they understand that the students of today will be the policymakers of tomorrow. And they're being educated in environments that are hostile towards Israel. They're even at times hostile toward Jews. And the way your students navigate their way into public service has the potential to have national security implications for the Jewish state.